Microsoft.com is not opening this time, that's why I am opening file repo. I have to download latest version. Click on download latest version. Downloading is start. Go to Camtasia properties, select compatibility and mark this option, run this program in compatibility mode 1. Click on apply and OK. Now see, problem has solved. Yeah, problem has solved. But sometimes occur other errors, so I am going to tell you other errors. Go to search engine and type advanced system setting. Click on setting. Go to advanced setting. And data execution prevention, turn on DP off, and add C drive, program files, click TextMate, then apply and OK.